Hey everyone, it's Lisa and we are live here at our grand opening and I can't tell you how many people are here. There are so many people here. We have had like 50 people in all of our tours, so it's just nuts. But you at home, I want you to be able to be included in our grand opening event. So I want to show you what we have for you. All right. We're going to try to get this mic a little closer because we have this awesome music playing here for everybody. So if instead of doing like a big sale or whatever, we are doing gifts with each amount of your purchases. So starting off with a $50 purchase, you get a Primitive Gatherings keychain. And then a $100 purchase, you're going to get an iron-on patch or sewable patch. I sewed this on to our aprons. Miss Jenny here has her on. But these could go on your quilted bags or anything, notebook covers. So those are very versatile. Your Harley vest. All right. And then $150 is this new Primitive Gatherings ruler with our new address on. So a cool little promo ruler, $200 purchase. Oh, and I forgot to mention that you get everything below too. So when you purchase $200, you get this Primitive Gatherings bag, you get the ruler, you get the patch, and then you get the keychain. So you get everything accumulative up to your price point. So then $350 gets you this Create Tin. There may or may not be something in it. I don't know what we're doing with that, but who knows? And then we have $500. You get our commemorative t-shirt. I was there when the doors opened. And we don't care if you are not here. If your checkbook or your credit card is here, that's close enough. So you can still wear this, sport this t-shirt that says, I was there when the doors opened. It has a cute little Primitive Gatherings logo on the front. And it's super soft, nice gray one. Remember, if you do purchase $350 and you get that t-shirt, or that's $500 for the t-shirt, I'm sorry, $500 for the t-shirt, make sure you put a size in the comment section. And then the grand prize is $1,000. If you spend $1,000, which we all know isn't too hard to do at the quilt shop, you know, a couple, three, four kits and you're already there. So stock up on your sewing, because the next tier is a hat and you get your choice between a trucker hat, Primitive Gatherings logo, or a winter hat, the little slouchy beanies that have Stitch on the logo. We couldn't fit Primitive Gatherings on it, but we thought Stitch was cool too. So navy or cream are your choices for that. So that is the price points or tiers for the gifts for your purchases. And if you know you're going to get a t-shirt, remember, put the size in. If you know you're going to get a hat, put which hat you want. Or if you don't, then we have to call you, or we're just going to put in what's left. So make sure you get what you want if you can. All right. What else are we going to do here, Kaylee?
All right. So explain that we're going to be live streaming today.
Okay. So we are going to be on and off live streaming today. So if you just want to, if you're just at home sewing, you don't have much going on, just keep popping in and see if we're on live, because we want you to feel like you're here. The guys over here are playing music. We have a couple food trucks outside right now as well, and there are people everywhere. It's crazy. So we hope that you at least feel like you are here, and that was our goal, to make you included as well, because we all know, I know for sure, that without you guys buying online, we wouldn't have been able to build this big building. So we so appreciate your support, and you guys built this just as well as the people that can walk in our door. So we'll be back many times during out the day, so make sure you tune in.
And we'll be our tour too.
Yeah, and we have a recorded version of the tour. I stayed until 9 o'clock last night to give you a tour without anybody here, so you get to hear and see really good. So watch that as well. Kayla will be putting that on, and you'll be able to just click on that and watch that as well. So gotta run. Lots of people here to say hi to. And I just wanted to make sure that we included you as well today. So thanks so much. And I can't wait to see you maybe someday here, right? All right. Take care. Want to say hi, Jenny?
Hi.
Okay. Which retreat?
It was the fourth one. And it was by May. Right, almost the day or the day after.
Would you know which one is an open summer retreat or is it one on the bulletin?
I don't know.
Okay, these are the ones we're doing.
Okay, yep.
What,
the favorite is October?
Because there are some that aren't. Like if it was the witches gathering, she decided not to do that. It was too close to everything that we're doing right now.
Okay.
So do you know the date?
I didn't hear about it since.
Yeah, do you know what the date is then?
Okay.